right, guys, it's DJ Selector Skills here. It's early in the morning, it's about like 8:30. And I'm off to Anfield today to watch Liverpool versus Chelsea. I'm gonna do a vlog of my day, so stay tuned. A lot of exciting things gonna be in this video, so stay tuned and hope you like it. So what's going on, lads?
Yes, sir. Going
for all right. Match. Yeah, good. So what are we saying today?
We're going to win 3-0.
3-0?
That's it.
Blimey. How about you?
2-1.
Who's going to score?
I think Salah,
Mane, Sturridge. That's it. 1-2-3.
Sturridge and Salah.
But I'm hearing that Firmino and Mane might not play.
Oh, man.
Sturridge. Who told you that?
Oh, you know, like, casual Twitter. What about you, though? You're a bit quiet.
I'm not too confident about Morata on our defence.
I don't worry about Morata. I'm worried about Hazard.
Oh, yeah.
So what? So we're going for a Liverpool win, yeah?
100%.
There we go.
All day.
Up the Reds.
Let's go.
Yes, lads. What are we saying?
2-0. Clean sheet.
2-0. Clean 2-0. Sheet. Just
straight,
like that.
Straight 2-0.
Clean sheet. You know?
Straight 2-0. Morata and Hazard are not going to do anything. This is going to get memed as fuck. If
what are we saying, Raza?
I don't know about clean sheet, but I'd say 3-1. Pretty confident. I think Sturridge, if he does start, which is the news I've heard, then I think he'll do well. I think Sturridge, Ox, big game for him. You know, we haven't seen much of him yet, but today's a good game to start, I guess. So.
Hi guys, just seen the side for me and Armani on the bench. I don't have to feel about that, man. You know, I just hope that we can give a performance, or hope Ox can give the performance, so can Sturridge. But you know what? I'm gonna back the boys today. Yeah, man. Let's go, man. Let's go. I'm going for 2-1. Come on, up the Reds. Come on.
We're the best football team in the land. Yes, we are. We are Liverpool. Your dreams be lost.
it's not half time. I thought it was an even half. I don't understand why Milner's playing. He's been playing poor. It's been a decent half, but Milner, I feel he needs to come off. Coutinho needs to get in the game a bit more. Ox has done all right. Second half, we need to push on now. Charles had some chances midway through the first half. But let's hope the boys to come second half and do the job. Result. I'm not really happy with it, man. Klopp needed to make the substitutions earlier. He didn't do them. So, you know, we roll on to Wednesday night now. We need to get 3 points. If we don't, we're really behind the pack. If you haven't subscribed now. Like, comment. I might be going to Stoke anyway, so Stoke away. Yeah, man. So please subscribe. Comment, please. All right. Till next time. See you later. Bye.